probably will start my grasses from about this point on the page, right? So there's the bottom. And I will start to do them, take them right up to the top of the page. And that's what I'm going to focus on. I'm not going to do anything with a vase until the very end. And I might just suggest a bit of vase down the bottom. So just be very careful about where you start working on your page. That's the first thing to consider. If you feel you need to do a little bit of sketching, have a piece of paper by the side of you, and you can always, you know, just break off for 5 minutes and do a little bit of drawing of the grass or whatever it is to help yourself with understanding what you're looking at. Just look very carefully and just enjoy it. Enjoy the movement of the brush. I would recommend you're not using a pencil unless you really feel you have to. If you feel just don't feel confident enough about going straight in with a paintbrush, then fine, start, you know, do a bit of very light pencil drawing so you give yourself a bit of a guide and then start to paint. Thank you.
Jill is here.
Jill?
Yes.
Oh, good. Okay. Hello, Jill.
Sue, could you move your camera down?
That better?
Yeah.
Lucy, would you keep an eye on the time for me, because it's, and tell me when it's 3 o'clock or nearing 3 o'clock, please.
It is 3 o'clock.
Oh no. Okay. Okay, could you just put your brushes down for a minute, everybody? I know you probably haven't got very far. And Lucy, can you go around and spotlight people? As you can see, I haven't done a great deal either. I'm just going very slowly on it because I think it's more important to do look, and then paint, look, and then paint.